But first, let's go over the simple process of assembling your TM-808.